spending the summer with your Auntie Barb.
Sending me away for the summer. What a cliche.
So you're from here?
Yeah, wait, no.
Okay.
Okay.
Ew.
Hide this. You get high?
Can you take me home?
This look she gave me, man.
Hey.
Hey, yourself.
I was hoping you'd show up.
Guess who got lucky?
I can't get her out of my mind. What would you say if I told you I wanted to start selling weed? What's this one?
That's a zip. More people bought these, my life would be a lot easier.
We should sell more of those. The problem is we're dealing dime bags to teenagers. We need customers who buy in bulk.
You didn't know how to use a bomb, and now you're trying to tell me how to flip weed?
I have something you've been looking for.
We know you're not cops.
That's a good question.
Cops can't do that. Sit down.
This is gonna be more money than either of us have ever seen.
They want more.
You're not caught up in anything shady, right?
Daisy, sweetheart, play something celebratory.
Happens every summer. When the air's so heavy you can't breathe, the nights turn long and sleepless, when you long for cooler times.
But you know what it is. It's gonna tear you apart.
Can't hold on to everything.
I think some things you can.
Then I hope you're good at being hurt.